The Jewish cemetery in Gdańsk is located in the district of Halm. It is from the mid-16th century. The first reference about the cemetery is from 1694. In 1939, the cemetery was sold, and in 1988, there was a project about its reconstruction. We managed to find 240 boards coming from the 19th century with inscription in Hebrew and German.